never betray you. How could I? I will cast this spell. It will give you power, immortality. Anantha, my love, I would die for you. Still can't believe it.
You are not an orphan. I await your arrival, Grandpa.
Mama, I can't wait to meet Nana and Papa.
Sophia!
Be careful.
No!
For centuries, I have waited.
I witnessed everything. That's him, Darkarta, the curse of these isles. A monster, he takes to the skies on his flying buffalo whenever there's a full moon. According to the scriptures, he's immortal. Don't worry, ma'am. I will do what I can for your husband. I know some herbal remedies that can cure him. First, I'll take him to the mansion. Give me a hand. Can't help your husband in the dark. See if you can restore power to the house. I can't.
Thank you.
So, what brings you to these parts of the Isle?
I have only a faint memory about my parents, whom I lost in a fire during my childhood in India. My grandparents sent me to the United States, and I spent the rest of my childhood in the orphanage. A few weeks back, I received an invitation from my grandfather.
You received an invitation from Sir Creek? That's impossible. I'm the caretaker, and my master is long dead. Show me.
He's... Who are you? And why are you doing this to us?
Agent, I've lost everything because of you. Now your daughter will pay the price.
Negan, why did he call me that?